Greetings to all. I, Gitanjali,
and I, Kimran Kaur, is going to present our podcast on the topic
"The time I now spend in school playground, art class, and my dance class
is the road to recovery to COVID challenge."
Oh, look at your clothes.
It was my games period, na? So what? You know, I played basketball.
Okay, that's fine. But now, are you ready to face your mom's anger?
My mom believes जो दाग बच्चों को खुशी दे वो दाग अच्छे हैं।
How dog and खुशी interrelated?
See, for the last 2 years, we all have been restricted to the four walls of our homes. कितने टाइम के बाद तो स्कूल प्लेग्राउंड में खेलने को मिला। My mom will be really glad to see me in such condition. During pandemic, she was so worried about my physical health. आज तो वो बहुत खुश होंगी।
Yes, you are right. Due to pandemic, we were unable to have the pleasure of playing together in the playground and learning art from each other in art room.
You know, yesterday when I went home, my mother saw color strokes on my shirt and she welcomed me with a smiling face. When I showed her my painting, she hugged me. That clearly depicted her elation on her daughter's learning of art.
Really? This art room, playground, music room, all are very essential for our growth.
And now they are going to be our road to recovery after COVID.
So let's explore ourselves and utilize them to the fullest. Thank you.